a nice touch if your companion traveler wants to come over and have dinner with you. They can sit here, seatbelt. Move the table out. Two people can have dinner in one of the suites. If you're gonna check out a movie, they have some Panasonic noise-canceling headphones. Japan Airlines amenity kit. Let's check it out. Etro, which I'll assume is some fancy Japanese makeup company. There's a little Etro booklet, some mouthwash, a comb, tissue, feels like a toothbrush, earplugs, eye mask, lotion, chapstick, moisture max, and I don't know what this is. Kind of vial of something. It smells like cologne. Came with this skin care kit. Too late for me. But cleansing foam, hydrating lotion, and total rejuvenation. Since the first class cabin is empty, they made up the bed across the way so I can have my sitting area, watch TV and eat, and if I want to lay down, they asked me what kind of mattress I would want. I just went with the medium. Looks nice. Getting a little bumpy across the Pacific, but it's been an overall nice, smooth flight. Ah, 5 hours to Tokyo, and I figure I'll try to get a couple hours sleep. By the time I get to Tokyo, I have an hour and a half layover and a 7-hour flight to Bangkok. Popped up out of our little sleeping pods, and they seem to keep a pretty sharp eye on you. There must be a camera or something here, because the second we started stirring, they came over and asked what we'd like before landing. I think we have 2 hours and 20 minutes, it says. So I hit the a la carte menu. I'm gonna get a fresh salad, fresh fruit, a little bit of cheese with my salad, and these Japanese pickles. We're landing, I believe, 4:30 or 5 p.m. Tokyo time, which is, I think, 11 p.m. California time. A little bumpy as we're coming into Japan. There's my salad and my dressing's gonna spill. Fruit plate. Whoa. Yeah, we're hitting some bumps.
45 minutes. Thank you for choosing Japan Airlines. We are looking forward to seeing you on board again. Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was a most enjoyable flight. Beautiful, beautiful cabin. And the food was delicious. Thank you very much. Tell me your name again.
My name is Muraishi Yumi. It's by Yumi.
Yumi, you could tell Yumi.
Yes, sir.
Yes, yes. Thank you.
So, thank you.
Here's a first look at Japan.
Apologize for the delay in our arrival.
So So thank you very much for a beautiful flight.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. And here we are in Tokyo, right?
Yes.
Thank you. Tokyo's Narita Airport. I always end up in Narita, only Haneda once.
Oh.
Yeah, but Haneda's more downtown, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you very much.